former MLA of Kadapa and founder of Kandula Education Institutions, Kandula Sivananda Reddy, 70, died of heart attack here on Wednesday morning. He won on Congress ticket in 1989 and later joined the Telugu Desam Party and contested unsuccessfully to the Assembly in 2004 and 2009. 3 years ago, he quit the TDP to join the BJP.